We're following breaking news now of a story here in Birmingham where police are pursuing a suspect in a double shooting. Let's take a live look at the scene now. Lieutenant Sean Edwards could only tell us that it happened on First Avenue North and that two people have been transported now to the hospital. Again, we're working to get more information and we'll continue to update you on air and on the CBS 42 News app.